New at 11, three elementary school students are home from the hospital. They all attend College Gardens Elementary in Rockville. And Montgomery County Police tell us the three ate some blue items they thought were candy, and then they spit them out, but they ended up feeling pretty dizzy, so they went to the nurse who called the paramedics. Now, police are not sure what those blue items were exactly, but they say tonight it appears they could have been a drug like Adderall or ecstasy.